biggest perfect square? Let's have the first one. Isabella? Isabella? Oh, 63 I can split into two perfect squares.
Excuse me.
9 and 7. Thank you. 9 and 7. Notice I always put the perfect square in front. Next, Jia Yin. 45? 15 times 3. Can you explain which number is the perfect square? Answer is none. So 15 times 3 is wrong. Can you try again? Do you agree it's 9 times 5? Jia Yin.
Never mind, I'll let you. Later, I'll later.
Matthew, the next one? 252?
Later.
Tiffany? 252? 28. I got a problem. Now, how I know this is a problem? Just by looking at this, is number one, 13 is between. Number two, when I split to the negator, I actually can have 4 times 7. And 4 must ring the bell, because 4 is a perfect square. That means 9 is not the biggest perfect square. 9 times 4, you say 4. 9 times 4, right? So you see over here, you can do a lot of cancellation because right now we are still learning. Understand? So by writing the biggest perfect square, we will save our trouble later by writing the next step easily. Now, are you okay if I write this? Are you okay? Right. So cannot. You must explain, you must try one step. Who is not okay? Not okay. Now, this one is the same as the leadership rule that says that when I have a square root of power that governs two people, it's a half, right? So, let me write in another color. It's actually 9 times 7 to the power of half, right? It's actually equals to 9 to the power of half times 7 to the power of half, right? It's actually equal to square root 9 times square root 7.
Do you follow? Now do you see that the square root 9 got 3? Square root 9 got 3 because square root 9, your computer says 3. Agree? Now, moving forward, the rest of the step, I will skip the splitting because it makes my pen skip. Okay? So I will skip. So what I'll do is 9, square root 9 times 5. What do you write? Square root 9 times 5, what do you write? You skip the step theory, so you don't write square root 9 times 5. Square root 9 times square root 5, what do you write? 3.
Louder, 3. Square root?
Very good.
Now the last one.
Tahira, 36 times 7 square root. I simplify what do I get?
2 die. I don't want the square root, I want
to see the step. So what I do want in my mind, I ask myself 36 square root is half 6. It's not enough. Oh, thank you.
So this one should be minus. Let me use the red pen. This is wrong, huh? It should be a minus. Because this is a minus. So this is my mistake. Now, Zahira, can you tell me what is the simplified version of this thing here? 6 times square root
7.
Anyone confused about this? No. Next person, before, out of these 3 terms, 2 more can combine. 1 must sleep alone. This one is combined. The first one is dying. The first one says 3 apples plus 3 oranges and different fruit.
The first one and the last one.
The first one and the last one. So what happened when I 3 apples plus 6 apples?
9 apples.
So therefore, my final answer is 9 square root 7 minus 3
square root 5.
Can I simplify further? The two ghosts that went away yesterday, 3 ghosts. Please go back. 32, I split, what do I write? Very good. Because I see a perfect square, and the perfect square looks like me. Very tall. Second one, 98 equals to what? I want a big, big perfect square. What do you think? Come on. How to do now? Now we say, so I don't know
it. 40 times 2. 49 times
2. Alright? Last one. 9.
1 takes 2.
9 times 18.
Alarm ring. Because it's quite big.
No, it's big and small, okay. This one's small, but it's a big number, I usually know, okay. You split this number again, now, do you realize this is 9 times 2? Do you see 9 times 9 is a big perfect square? So what's the perfect square?
Very good.
81 times 2. Everyone understand now
how to choose the biggest perfect square? When will the alarm ring?
Understand now? Next, tell me how to spin. I want the finished product. Yeah. What's the finished product? Don't you see? 4. Very good. Second one. Everything now? Very good. Third one. Best operator, really best operator. Sir, 31. What's the answer?
9 times
10. 9. So 9 what? 9?
Do you know what it is? Because square root 81 now. Square root 1, I believe it. It is.
Can I bring your attention, everyone? Can you write down important? Question. Say exact form. Can you underline the word exact form? I just talking, so I type that. If leave your answer in exact form, then I talk with nonsense, right? Can you write this down?
If the person say exact form, leave your answer in exact form. If
otherwise, leave your answer in 3 exact.
So now the review. When you're doing the square root thingy,
exact form.
When you're doing by the initial reading, the international of data, then this becomes the big concern, the real.
In this manner,
the input is that more than the class, you see, it's just a bit. Because it's just a mess of the cell and two, right? Square, first, and associate, and then the bit. So usually you can take it from.
The reason why we learn this is because later on you are going to see
the alphabet.
Alright, can you write this down? Practice one in exact form.
So you don't be stupid. You don't go to the stupid and say, this is what? Can everyone do now? While I pause the video.
10 minutes.